Hi again. I actually got my computer fixed, and I got it to where I can record things without having to go directly to YouTube to record them. However, whenever I try to upload them onto YouTube, my computer freezes, and it's only when I try to upload to YouTube. I can upload to my web server, I can upload to my email, but I can't upload to YouTube. I've complained, and I sent YouTube an email explaining what's happening, but haven't heard anything back yet, and I don't know why this is happening. I can get up to maybe 2% of my video uploaded and it just freezes. I've gotten up to 29%, but I was excited that time because it was going. It was going for a while, and all of a sudden it just froze at 29%. I don't know. I'm not exceeding the 100 megabytes max, and I'm not exceeding the 10 minute max, so I have no idea. I do have two videos that I wanted to upload, and I can't get them uploaded, so I decided to go ahead and record directly again. On the last YouTube production that I did, I talked about the Genesis account and my particular beliefs about it, how I aligned myself with the gap theorists, which, by the way, I didn't even know what the gap theorists believed for a long time, until one day I talked to a friend who told me that my beliefs tend to align with them. And if you want more information about the gap theory in general, a great website to check out is kjvbible.org, and check that out if you're interested. In general, I've decided, and I talk more about this on the video that I haven't been able to upload. I've been trying. As soon as I can get it on, I will, but I'm waiting on YouTube to work with me. But I've decided that from this point forward, I'm going to stop tiptoeing around issues and start actually being who I am, because I tend to address issues a lot better when I'm more direct about it and honest about how I feel about something without trying to not offend. The Bible says that Paul made the Corinthians sorry, but he did not apologize for doing so, for godly sorrow leadeth to repentance. We've got to see godly sorrow in order to see repentance, the changing of the mind, the changing of the thought process, the changing of the way one thinks. But just wanted to give some kind of an update so it doesn't look like I've just become dormant and not doing anything. I've been trying and it just won't work, and I don't know why. And also, I got a video of my little 2-year-old I wanted to go ahead and post, because he's so adorable. But again, it won't let me upload. Don't know why. I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and I'll try to get those posted, and I'll talk to y'all more about it later. And once I do, I can speak more about the issues that I've already spoken about. And I think one of my, if I ever do get my me part one posted, it's going to seem to repeat myself here a little bit, because I talked about the Genesis account again, and I was recapping what I talked about on my last video. And it's going to say last video also, even though it's not my last video anymore. This is. But anyway, y'all have a wonderful day. God bless you, and take care.